second chapter from your textbook. In this chapter, the writer told about that ki how we can make a new things or new items or new dishes from by the waste materials. So here, the Maharaja of Travancore, he ordered a grand dinner in his palace, means he organized a party in his palace. So in the afternoon, the Maharaja entered the kitchen. He want to know ki what items the cook has prepared for the party. So he entered in the kitchen. And when he saw some vegetable scraps in the basket, so he asked the cook, ki what are you going to do with those vegetable scraps? The cook said, ki they are wastage. They are waste. So we are not going to make anything from this waste materials. So that time Maharaja become angrily. So he told ki we will throw them. Maharaja angrily said, no, you cannot waste all bits and pieces. He become angry ki no, you can't throw this all bits and pieces. You have to make something. So Maharaja said, find a way to use them. Then Maharaja walked away. But that time cook was surprised, and then the cook was staring at the scraps for some time. Means he stand there and he thought ki what I can make from this scraps. After few minutes, an idea came in his mind. Then he decided to make something. He made a dish and decorated it with curry leaves. He decorated also, and after that, when everybody saw this new dish, they become curious to know the name of this new dish. There are so many people, they are gathered there. So when they saw this new dish, they want to know ki what is the name of this dish. That time suddenly the cook decided the name of that dish, and he given name Avian. So according to this story, the writer told ki nothing is waste, means when we think, then we can make something new from the waste materials. Okay.